I'd just broken up with Katie and had a couple of drinks, and I confided in the world's worst confidant.